I was like, why are you so obsessed with me?
So I'm going to start with Max Painterly Hancock. I'm going to apply just a little, not too much. Just like that. Okay, and then I'm going to be applying a eyeshadow that it looks like this. It's really similar to my skin tone, and a brush that looks like this. I'm just going to apply this, like this, and all over the lip, up to the brow bone. Like so. So I'm going to be using this color right there, but the brush, it looks like this, okay? And I'm just going to apply this all over the lid. Probably you guys are not going to be able to see this color because it's really, really pale. And it's a frosty color. These are from Lancome, but I don't know the name of them, so I'm really, really sorry, you guys. I'm trying to find out, but it's really, really difficult. So then I'm going to add a brown one. This is the one I'm using. It's from Lancome, almost all the colors I'm going to be using are from Lancome, okay? So you're going to swirl that brush, the one that we used before. But before this, you're going to apply some tape. This is optional. You don't necessarily have to do it. I'm just going to do it, and I'm going to be using the same one I used for the other eye. And this is just to kind of create a really nice edge. But it's not going to be a really harsh edge. Because, remember, we're using really light colors. So, it's not going to be probably... You guys are not going to be able to see it really much. So then we're just going to bring it up to the middle of the lid, and then we're just going to blend it outward. This is a really nice color that you guys can wear for every day. So that's the reason why I'm using. And then you use the same brush to use to apply that all over shadow on your lid. So just blend out. And this is what it looks like. And then I'm going to be using a purple. That one. Just a tiny bit. This one is from Avon actually. I'm just going to be using a tiny, tiny bit because remember, this is an everyday look. Just a tiny bit, just to kind of dark the edges, the outer corner. Just a little bit. And just bring it out a little bit. Like so. And then you're going to use the black, but a tiny bit. And I'm using New Black by Lancome. I've been using this eyeshadow. I love this eyeshadow. Amazing. I'm just going to use it just to kind of dark up a little bit of the outer corner. Bring it up and bring it up. This is pretty much it. See, it's really, really simple, really, really nice. So I'm gonna go ahead and curl my lashes, apply the false lashes, and I'll be back as soon as I'm done. Why you so obsessed with me, boy?